You've seen how I sharpened the six-way wedge? Now we're gonna sharpen the box wedge. All right, here we're gonna sharpen the box wedge. I'm gonna probably show you how blunt some of the blades are right now. So there's a pretty blunt blade right here, you know, and then down through here, it's pretty blunt. Up there really isn't a splitting edge, but and then down here is a really blunt one too. So we'll show you how we're gonna get her done. So we're just gonna get on here and sharpen this edge up here. I got a Bosch angle grinder, and then I got the abrasive wheel on there. It worked pretty good when I did the six-way, so we'll run her through her paces right now and get her cleaned up.
Thank you.
Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to roll it over and do the other side. It'll make me make it easier. Then I can get the, that's the way the edges are sharpened. Oh, maybe I'm better off like that. Let me make sure that you got a view here. Okay, I think that's pretty sharp now. Yeah. So from here, I will, I'll leave this like this for a while. You know, I removed quite a bit of material. We'll see how it operates. And I think if I do any other changes from here on out, I'm gonna use a flapper wheel because I was able to use the grinding wheel there to shape the blade first, you know, the angle coming off of there, and then next it'll just be the flapper wheel just to dress it up and sharpen it. So I will let you know how It turns out they're pretty sharp though. If you do this, be careful that you don't drop this on your foot. You'll probably lose a couple of toes. Thanks for showing up today. Don't forget to hit that like, subscribe, and share it with your friends. Share it with other people you know that have a log splitter or an Easton made. You know, maybe they want to consider doing this as well. So have a great day.